chest a release. Of the pain sorrow grief Let me tell you something. It doesn't matter how saved you are. It doesn't matter how sanctified you are. You can speak with tongues and have a big old Bible under your arm. But I believe I've got some witnesses here tonight. You have to cry sometimes. You know what I found out when you cry? Isn't it strange? Isn't it strange that the very people you do the most for, you pick them up when they were falling down? You helped them out of the gutter, but just as soon as they got on their feet, they began to smile in your face. But the moment you turned around, they had a knife in your back. And I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how you feel about it. It makes you cry sometimes. But can I tell you something? I've learned. If you just turn it over to Jesus, maybe somebody knows what I'm talking about. If you just turn it over to Jesus, won't he work it out? If you just come just for a moment, Melvin, I just know you had to cry sometimes.
cry sometimes.
Yes, I did.
Sometime late in the midnight hour, woke up feeling soaking wet with tears. But you know what I found out? I found out. I found out. When I went down on my knees. When I went down on my knees. When I went down on my knees. Told God about it. When I told God about it. He worked it out.
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 I know you know. Yes. Because you found out who it was. I heard you the other day say, it was you. But I know that you had to cry sometime.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, Pastor. Travel up and down the dangerous highways. So many times, so many times, so many times. Giving up the right for the wrong. So many times, the one you think that really loved you.